Hey everybody, Varun here once again from Language Academy. Guys, I've got Rashmi with me. She has recently cleared her PTE exam, 8H in PTE with 89 overall, 90 in speaking, 87 in reading, 87 is writing, and 85 in listening. A great score. Congratulations, Rashmi.
Thank you.
Well done. Let's start off this way. Before you came here, you took few attempts, right? And you were sitting on around 70s in each and every module, right?
Yeah.
And you are straight away on 89, which is almost a perfect score. What do you think you were missing in your previous attempts, which you had in these attempts or this attempt, which helped you to get a perfect score like this?
I think practice with the right strategies was missing out previously, especially for a few questions in reading.
Mm-hmm.
Because before coming here also, it was not like I used to not practice. I used to practice a lot, but I was not getting the desired score.
Mm-hmm.
And it's always confusing that what else we need to do more.
Mm, yeah, that's right.
So, but then I just practiced with right strategies.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks to you.
Yes.
You gave a couple of very valuable tips, I would
mm-hmm.
say,
mm-hmm.
Especially for summarize written text.
That's right. I remember the first day I told her that, you know, strategy for summarize written text, and you were like, will this even work? Right, and you got 89 in writing. That's a great score. How important do you think are strategies for this exam?
I think it's very important, one of the basic element for us to get 90, because one thing is for sure, people who are getting 90
mm-hmm.
is not really doing 100% right in every question.
That's right.
We cannot be 100% right every question,
right.
But still we are getting 90.
Mm-hmm.
So it's only because of the strategies.
So the strategies are very important.
Yeah, so if we don't have a right strategies and also practice.
Mm-hmm.
Because earlier I used to settle down telling, okay, I've done 50 fill in the blanks,
mm-hmm.
I think I'm okay.
Mm-hmm.
So I used to settle down with like this, but
mm-hmm.
after, like, you know, you telling me that I practice like 450 to 500 blanks. And I did that a revision of twice.
Mm-hmm.
And every day I used to do repeat sentence. It was became a part of my life.
Mm-hmm.
I used to do repeat sentence every day, like 30 repeat
mm-hmm.
sentence and 30 right from dictation. So yeah, we need to practice
mm-hmm.
And then with right strategies.
That's right. That's exactly right, guys. If you're sitting on 70s, not sure what the reason is, you're not really getting the scores. You have tried everything. You think you have practiced a lot. Remember this thing, practicing is very important, but practicing using the right strategies and on the right practice material is very, very important. That will give you a clear idea what will be the difficulty level in the exam, because a lot of time you think that I have done this question right, but it's not actually right. You think that yes, summarize written text, this is the perfect way I'm doing it, but when you see an expert, he'll tell you or guide you that these are the things you're missing and these are the things you need to aim, right? What do you think that students who are struggling out there, what should they focus on, or any advice for them that how can they get 8H in PTE?
I think the only advice I would give is to believe in yourself
mm-hmm.
and believe in the exam.
Mm-hmm.
Because at time, even I thought at some point that the exam itself is, you know,
yeah,
it's not trust. Maybe I had to switch to IELTS. So,
mm-hmm.
you know, I had got... So, but then everybody gets their own time.
Mm-hmm.
So we have to just believe in it and then keep on working on towards it. That's it.
That's right, guys. So believe in yourself and believe in exam as well. Don't just think that they are not really giving me the scores like this. You have to make sure you properly practice and practice on the right thing, right strategies, and also do a lot of mock tests, like you also did a lot of mock tests. How important do you think are mock tests before you go for the exam?
I think it's again very important. It gives you a different level of confidence. You know what to expect
mm-hmm.
in the exam, because it's always, you will be in a comfort zone when
mm-hmm.
you're doing a normal practice.
Mm-hmm.
But that time pressure will come only while you're doing
mm-hmm.
a mock test.
That's right.
And also that stress level that
mm-hmm.
you need to go one after the other.
Okay.
So yeah, that gives you a different level of confidence.
That's right, guys. Very importantly, you do a lot of mock tests as well before you go for the exam. Will give you a clear idea what to expect and what not to, how to manage your time properly, because time management is very, very crucial in PTE. If you do not manage your time properly, you are going to struggle. Again, as he told, that believe in yourself, practice properly, and yes, use the right strategies. Strategies are very important in this exam, will help you to get a perfect score like she did. Congratulations once again.
Thank you.
That's it from this video, guys. I'll see you very soon in another video. Thanks, guys.